Actor Ranveer Singh has a quirky fashion sense and he always amazed us with his styling. Most of the time, Bajirao Mastani actor gets to flaunt different moustache and beard. From Ram Leela to Padmavati, in every Sanjay Bhansali film, Ranveer carried moustache and beard. But again, the actor has taken a retirement from his bearded look. Known as Bollywood Livewire, recently Ranveer was seen at Vivo event in Mumbai where he launched the new phone in all blue attire and without his bearded look. He chopped off his moustache and beard but he didn't cut his long hairs yet. Have a look. Well, Ranveer, who plays Alauddin Khilji in Padmavati, sported with a deadly look from his upcoming film Padmavati. He essays the role of an antagonist who waged a war because of his obsession with Rani Padmini, which is being played by Deepika Padukone. The movie will also see Shahid Kapoor in pivotal role. Well, you tell us, which look you like the most of Ranveer Singh? Sexy beard look or clean-shaven look? Honest report.